We started the day out with Kaylin's 8th grade promotion from Fine Arts Academy.
The 8th grade honor choir had the privilege of singing the national anthem. Their voices were beautiful and the harmonies were just incredible.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed, at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Kaylin is on her way up to receive her promotion certificate. And we are so proud of her. She did so good, and we just love her so much.
And now she's going to be an Atascadero High School Greyhound. Yay!
Afterwards, we went to Paul and Darla's house and had the party for both Kaylin and Sierra for her graduation. And here comes the big splash into the pool.
The party is officially underway.
Both the grandkids got to invite their friends. Here's a silly goat looking over the fence to see what's going on.
He was hoping for some leftovers, but with a crowd of teenagers, you can bet there wasn't any of those. The oldsters sat in the shade and swapped stories while the kids got wet, splashed, and just generally had a good old time.
And now it's time for the yummy food. Tri-tip and chicken and salads and all kinds of yummy goodies.
Jacqueline, Sarah, and Kylie had to go, so Kaylin got to open presents first. The families went in together and got Sierra a 35mm Canon camera with dual lenses, and she was amazed because she wasn't expecting that, but we all know she has a talent for seeing things through the eye of the lens, and we're hoping that it launches a new career for this young lady.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades. Here is a picture of the photographer taking a picture of the cake. And here is the wonderful cake. And then right here is a beautiful fruit thing that Lisa made. And Sierra eating a piece of her cake, getting it all over her. What a wonderful, fun day it was. And we're just so proud of our girls.